Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is yeast good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. I really love this channel and I love your questions. I get excited when I learn something. Even something as trivial as the plural of yeast is yeast. Who knew? Well, yeast is a fungus, and I'm sure you already knew that. They are a single cell fungus at that. I don't want to even try to pronounce the scientific name of yeast, but it means sugar-eating fungus, which right away piqued my interest in whether or not it might be good for diabetes. Now, there are over 600 different species of yeast, and they are widely distributed in nature. While some species are very specific to a certain region or zone, found only in certain places at certain times, others are generalists and can be found and gathered from many different sources. Yeast is used to make many things, from baking goods to even wine. A 2013 Iranian study sought out to see if these sugar eaters could have an effect on insulin receptors in those with diabetes. The study was conducted to investigate the effects of brewer's yeast supplementation in those with type 2. The study recruited 84 adults with type 2 diabetes. The group was split in half, with one group given 1,800 milligrams of brewer's yeast in supplement form every day for 12 weeks. The other group was given a placebo. The results were pretty clear. Quote, on the basis of the findings of this study, it can be concluded that brewer's yeast supplementation has a modest beneficial effect on glycemic indices in type 2 diabetic patients. More investigations are required to find the best dose of brewer's yeast. End quote. So while the results may have shown a modest improvement, it was an improvement nonetheless. So, is yeast good for diabetes? Well, it appears that it is. At least brewer's yeast supplements have that ability. As always, I urge you to consult your healthcare provider before starting any supplement plan. I hope this answered your question, is yeast good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.